The Northeast Community Development Corporation was initiated several years ago so that we could have a positive impact on the residents of Northeast Portland. We felt that we would concentrate in three major areas: developing low and moderately income housing for residents of this area, hopefully providing them with the opportunity of owning those homes. Secondly, we wanted to work in the area of job training to provide opportunities for people to gain skills that will allow them to take care of themselves and their families. And thirdly, wherever possible, to help the development of entrepreneurship in this area so that businesses could be created that would enable our community to flourish economically, and so that some of that money, if it is developed, would be able to stay here in this community. Our primary concentration has been, and probably will be, the development of that low and moderately income housing, because we think that that will help stabilize this community, give residents of this community an opportunity to be homeowners. If we're able to accomplish this, we think that we will have had an extraordinarily positive impact on this community.
The history of the Northeast Community Development Corporation is a very rich and full one. It began by some seed monies given to it from Nike. Nike Incorporated, that was located in Beaverton, from the store that was located on then Union Avenue, Martin Luther King Boulevard now. The store site was a project that was developed by the Black United Front locally and nationally. As a result of the negotiation for Nike to put this store on Union Avenue, they decided that 50% of the proceeds would go to the CDC. Once the seed monies was offered and provided for the Northeast Community Development Corporation, what happened was that was a sum total of $20,000. We began a project that was that used some funds with the city as well as our own funds, and that was an extended market, a farmer's market activity. We were able to start a job training program, and this job training program was very exciting because we were talking about young people from the community, male or female, it didn't make any difference whether they were black, white, or what, they were going to be trained by our organization.
Last fall, the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development advised the Northeast Community Development Corporation, NECDC, that it had been awarded the Nehemiah Housing Opportunity Program grant. That grant amounts to approximately $3.75 million. Those dollars to be used in inner Northeast Portland in approximately four neighborhoods: the Boise, Humboldt, Vernon, and King communities. What Nehemiah provides is a $15,000 no interest loan to cover some of the cost of rehabilitation and construction of new homes. To enhance that package, the City of Portland has come forth with waiving all costs associated with fees and so forth for development of those properties. They have also thrown in an additional $1 million at zero interest to provide some of the construction financing. Multnomah County has donated 130 homes that they had foreclosed on in the past, and local traditional lending institutions have come together to provide some very low interest dollars for the long-term financing for the purchases of those homes. It is the intent of the Northeast Community Development Corporation to target that home ownership to those families in North Northeast Portland who are approximately 80% of the median income. Now, median income in Portland is about $33,000 a year. Construction on these homes will begin in fall of 1990 and will be complete sometime around the end of 1992. NECDC, again, is very much committed to seeing that we do as much business as possible with minority and women-owned businesses. Aside from business opportunities, there will be some job and training opportunities also available. Again, we want to see that the community takes as much advantage of those as possible.